Yeah, he's not good. Fuck that guy. Tell you what, man, we're gonna fucking kill it when Anthem comes out. Buy the there's two packs you can get. Buy the better pack for sure.
Well, no shit. Fuck's wrong
it's
with
gonna
you?
Be fucking, oh, it's gonna be so good, man. Yeah, I think Fallout will be, probably be pretty good. I'm gonna need to see some more of it though, like the PvP in action before I get excited about it. Yeah, I played all of the Fallouts.
Yeah, it's gonna be PvP now.
Yeah.
It's cool though, man. I played all the Fallouts too. They're good games.
It looks like it's probably gonna be pretty good. I mean,
it does. It looks really good, man.
I've seen.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. You get a squad of maybe like I don't know how many people you get on your team. I don't know. It's
oh, I'm not sure either.
You get 12 people on a team? I don't think that's accurate either, because that would mean you'd have either teams of two or three and only have four teams. I think it's going to be under, like, 100, you know, per server, but that's a lot of fucking servers if you only have 12 people on the server. And you're thinking of, like, tens of thousands of people playing. But I know that they did say they were definitely going to limit it. You know, it's going to be pretty limited to the people that...
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about? For what? Oh, I don't give a shit. You're talking about something important.
This is how I lead you on.
Talking about some dumbass update for fucking Fortnite. We were talking about Fallout, and then I thought he was like had some news about that or something, and then it was just more for like shit.
Bullshit. It's all bullshit.
Going to the stables, yeah. Fucking bullshit, man.
Yeah, one of these fucking things that drop.
What are you trying to get to drop?
It's fucking currency I gotta pick up for this ring I want.
Oh.
You gotta farm, kill a bunch of Titans until, this fucking Lick Lure drops, and then once that drops, you take that and trade it to Mako's for one currency, and then I need fucking 20 of them to get the ring I need. But you can only do one an hour.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. I have, I think, 18, so I need, like, two or three more, some shit. I'm almost done. But I mean, it's not hard, and it's fucking easy. You gotta kill shit for right. about 5 minutes or so until it drops, and you can go take it to him, and it, but you just gotta remember to come in every hour and fucking do it. That's all.
Sounds awful. Prisoner set, that's right. You gotta get the prisoner set. Wow. Ending's rage, huh? You know, it's funny because we're still in Mago's party. I don't think he can start another party.
Mago?
Yeah, because it says Mago's party, and I don't think he can start another one unless he changes the name of it.
No, he can.
Mm-hmm. There'll be two Mago's party at the same time?
No, it'll just nix this one. Unless you stay in it. But yeah, there'll be two Mago's. Well, he makes his private anyway, so it don't matter.
Oh, okay. That's too bad. I wish I hope we could fucking get in here. It would be awesome. Robe of Hunting's Rage. There's gonna be a ton of shit, man. Fuck. Somebody invited me to some trading guild, man. I'm so fucking pissed off about it, cause like. They wanted you to donate 5K just so you could, like, be able to fucking open up your fucking chat. Like, fuck you.
these fucking things drop. This one's taking forever to fucking drop.
What is it?
A fucking lick lure, I mean. A currency.
Oh, no, yeah, okay.
This queue's taking forever, too. God damn. Speak of the devil, there it pops.
Yep, maybe just get a bitch at it a little bit, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Motherfucker. I didn't see you got back here and started talking. It was good until you got back here and started talking. Oh, okay. My bad. That's not what I said. I said it was good until you got back here and started talking. Most of your crews, they usually roll with, they pretty much sleeping.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Pussies. You run with a bunch of pussies. At least if I lived on there, this time, I'd probably be sleeping too. Or if I had a real job. Either one of those things.
Thank you.
we'd like you to take them outside.